Okay, the Silly Dog. Go in America. Making this garden. Trying to get the grass up and the roots up and everything today. So we can start growing the garden out here. As you can see, I use the hoe to dig up everything. Now I'm gonna rake it up to the side of the pile. Those are end pieces that we don't want to use again. But most of that is from last year, guys. As you can see. I'm gonna need my shovel to help clean it up a little bit faster. And this is late October. The last week of October is a good time to get your garden started, the ground ready. Some of the roots and vines still down and fill them up my hand, but they don't come up with the hole. You always want to have a spot as clean as possible, so when you do start work, you do start hitting the board. The board is very important. That's the center. You can center and tell how much dirt you're going to need for how many flats you're going to plant. This is a very large area which I'm using. As you can see, last year I used two pots to grow. This year I'm using one large pot. What we're trying to take is about 5 minutes for each section. This section is pinning together, cleaning the ground, getting it ready for the fertilizer, as you can see. I like to say, we tailor make this thing just for you guys to see how to do it. To 3.5 inch nails, and my boards is an inch thick. And that can hold and carry me for at least 2 years of starting. I'm building a pot with just going to be dirt foundation put the ground in the soil, it's already good. So I'm just adding the fertilizer. This includes filling the frame. This is the first section of garden. It's filling the frame. Thank you. That's it.